How to succeed with email marketing? Hi guys, and welcome back in this new video. Today we speak about email marketing and how to succeed with email marketing. How to get your list, how to send the email, and how to make money with your list. First of all, we need to pick one niche. We need to choose one market to get. And maybe you can choose your hobbies, your passion, or you can search online. There are a lot of niche that you can tap in, and you search online maybe the most profitable on the best niche. You can choose whatever you want. For example, today we chose gym because I like gym. I know a lot of things about gym and fitness in general. Once you have chosen your market, you need to build your list, because this is the important part, because with zero contacts in your list, you cannot make money and you can do nothing. To start growing your list, I have my own way, that is through Instagram, because as you know, if you have watched my last videos, I like Instagram, and it's my favorite social network, and I know good Instagram. My plan is to create a page on Instagram about the market. So I go to Instagram, I create a page in the fitness and health gym niche. Once I have my page, I start posting pictures, quotes, and tips, and something related to fitness. Now is the moment to get your leads, your contacts. So what you can do? You first of all, you create a landing page. If you don't know what is a landing page, is a simple website with the form name, email, and when people register, go in your email list. You need a landing page to put in your link in bio. So when people go to your profile to see your image, your tips, they see your description of the profile, your bio, and I will explain later what to write on your bio. But you have your link in the bio, and people will click and will subscribe. But people don't subscribe and they don't give away their email for nothing. So you need to create something that you can exchange for the mail of the customer, of the lead. Because if you can create a great ebook, maybe with some good food or good exercise for your body, and then you tell the people click the link in bio to download free my PDF with the best food for summer, and then you ask the email. Once they join the email list, you send them the free book, and now you have your first contact on your email list. But once you have the first customer, you don't need to write every day email to the new people who join the list. There are softwares online called Autoresponder. I will put below the link of one of my favorite. It's called GetResponse. I use this, it's very good, and it only costs $12 a month, but it's worth it, because the money that you can make in backend with the email, it's way, way more than $12 a month. With this software, you can create campaigns that runs automatically. It's called a workflow, because with a workflow, you can preset the email. And for example, I joined today, and today after I joined the list, I received the free ebook or PDF, whatever it is. And you can set up on the workflow that 24 hours after the first email, you can send a second email. and this for every day. You can automatically send email to your customers every day, every time you need to send them a mail. If you are interested in this type of software, I can do more videos to explain more. But now we are speaking about the general blueprint for email marketing. Once you have set up everything with the page, with the free book or something else, and the automatic responder email, you need to build rapport with your customers, because they don't know you, and if you tell someone to buy something and that person don't know you, they don't buy nothing. Now you start to telling stories about maybe your fit journey, or you send every day one tip about the gym and the healthy lifestyle. Maybe if you find some good videos of good blog, you can send them the video or the blog. You can bring value to the people, so they know you, they will like you if your value is good, and lastly they trust you. When they trust you, they can buy from you. So your goal with the email sequence that you will create is to send email to these people sharing your tips, videos and great content. Once you have shared a lot of content, maybe for 1 month every day, you can start promoting something, some fitness program, some supplements or something on Amazon, maybe something for exercise. Or the only limit is sky, because you can affiliate everything, every program. Only search online, and the best offer you find, you will put them on the email, and if they are interested, they will buy, and you can get a commission as a affiliate marketer. In this video, it's a general blueprint on how I do affiliate marketing through email, and how you can do the same thing. Clearly the Instagram page needs to be constantly managed with engagement with other content, engagement with other people, posting content, reply to DMs and things like that. A little summary of the video is, first of all, shows your niche or your market. Create your Instagram page, starting posting content. You can create the page before you have the email marketing. You can simply have the Instagram page. Then create a good bio that tells people to get the free book, clicking the link and things like this. Put your link of the landing page on the link in bio of Instagram. Create your email sequence with the software below in description, and build a good rapport with your list. Bring them value, give them tips, and then once they know you, like you and trust you, you can sell them and send them offers, products and things like that. You don't want to lose the tips and the content, because if you can send every day only offer, you need to maybe do something like content offer, something like this. You can choose. Hope you find interesting this video, and maybe start today with your email marketing journey, because once you see the video, you have all this excitement, you have all this energy, and you start now to get your first email subscriber. But if you procrastinate, maybe you say, yes, I will do on the weekend, you lose this energy, and you will start slowly as you can start. Hope you guys find interesting this video. Please like the video, comment if you already do email marketing or everything about email marketing, I don't know. And lastly, subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video.